Hejsan! So that was the first snow test of the new snow dog. At least it was a test of the belts, and they worked satisfactory. The chassis, on the other hand, is a bit on the flexy side, and the motors are too small. So I'll redesign the chassis, and we'll go from there. If you want to tag along while I redesign and rebuild this thing, then please remember to subscribe. It's a button just below the video. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.